talking too much. He says I'm quiet and talker. I guess that's the first thing that people notice about me, that I'm quiet and talker. I love to talk. I'll talk about anything. My puppy, whose name is Alexander. Do you have a puppy? I also have two goldfish named Donnie and Marie, and I had a cat named Mildred, but I don't have her anymore. She's all right, and I see her all the time, but she's not mine anymore. She moved down the street to live with some people who don't have a cat, dog, goldfish, even little children to play with, and I just love balloons, circuses, and fire.
Yeah. with those of you with a home address with the letter Q in it. And all of you wearing the size 10, change places with any of you who do not have a middle name.
Wait a minute. You can't have all those people moving around like that.
It doesn't make a difference. They never listen to me.
Analyze.
You have to get the shoulder. I'm just learning all this myself. How many times do I have to explain?
three rows of books. Tall books, short books, big books, thin books, lots and lots of books.
This must be a library.
And he must be the librarian. Oh, please, I'm sorry. We walked in.